What's up, K-Nation? Welcome back to another video. And if you, like, I'm gonna let y'all guess. I'm gonna give you a hint. It's for Renee! So, I look a little crusty, so I'm gonna show you guys. So got the hair done, well the hair is not done, got the nails done, my toenails are not done, but that's okay because I don't be like wearing them open toe shoes anyways. I have biker shorts, I think I got these from Sheen, yes, and then I got my, you know what I'm saying, New Haven shirt, as I should, of course. The lighting is better over here, but I look a little crusty right now. I'm not putting any makeup on because my moving time is from 3:30 to 5:30, and then at 7 o'clock there's evening activities like to like celebrate moving day for the freshmen, and I don't want makeup, so I'll probably put makeup on first day of class or something. I don't know. I need contacts and I don't have contacts, so we might just be rocking makeup with glasses. Like, does that make any sense to y'all? No, me either. I'm tempting to take these lenses out and put it in my, in the glasses that I have, just for the aesthetic. So it makes it, so I can see, but I can't see. That makes no sense. So I can see, but I don't have. Sure. Anyways, my forehead is booming, and we need something to cover it up. So we're gonna get ready. I already like showered and brushed my teeth and everything, so I'm just showing you like a little get ready. Let's get into that. That's the hairstyle. I don't like this. It's like making me mad a little bit. I'm trying to tuck that away. But, this is the hairstyle. I just need a simple half up, half down with a swoop. Because the forehead is getting big. But I'm considering doing my eyebrows only because I look a mess a little bit right now. But then. But I'm just gonna put on the glass and maybe that fits the look. But it's giving me very much the soft freshman. Like, this is it. It's giving very much, not a 30 inch bust down, but it's giving much, not this. But it's not not this, it's box braids, but you can't really tell, honestly. That's because my hair grew out a lot already and I just got this done like last week. Not even 10 days. It's been 9 days since I got my hair done. But it's giving pretty much slay. But I'm gonna go start like just like finishing up, seeing what other stuff I might have to bring. I'm gonna go put lip gloss on and then I'm probably gonna take a nap because it's not even near 1 o'clock yet. It's not even near like 12, I think. And I need to get on the, I need to start driving to my school around like 2:50 the latest. I wanted to leave at 2:30 just in case I have to do like COVID tests and stuff. But I gotta tell my sister to get ready too. And then I have to pack up the car and then I have to wait for my dad and I have to wait for my boyfriend. And then from there, we'll go. But I don't even know if I like the look right now. I gotta fit into it. I need lip gloss to see if it fits. Oh, wait. Okay. This is cute. With the one here like this, this is cute. But I'm just gonna start. I have a headache now. Like right there. Like a migraine. But I'm gonna start finishing up, getting ready. And yeah, I gotta get my. Oh shoot, I don't know if I should put my forces on and or these white tier shoes that I have. I think I'm gonna put the forces on just to give it that. Insta, I just wanna fit in. Just a little.
Yeah, you ain't thinking like a man. My turn. Ow. You deflated my right boot.
You good? Isn't that the one for you?
Come here. Mm-hmm. For fighting. Hey.
This is the how the car is looking right now. It's looking very much packed. And you just saw like the mini fridge. Cause we had the microwave in here, but my dad is coming, he's like 20 minutes away. So but like, he made it on time to an extent.
I just wanna slide, parties in the sky, boy you nice. Heart cold like some water and some ice. Why?
Yeah.
No, you just
shut it down. I want Arizona. Come here. Who's stolen? I don't know where the Arizona is. Am I blind? Aww, I don't want nothing to drink anymore.
dorm, and I forgot that I was gonna put the phone up, but it's been like what time is it?
I think we did this in 30 minutes.
Yeah. Mommy doesn't have.
It's 4:39, and we got here. What time did we get up
here? We got up here like 3:40, 3:50.
No, I was recording. 4:05, we start walking downstairs.
So like 30 minutes, and we already set up some things. I have to take this one off. I forgot. I already set up some things. My bed is set up, and they're making fun of me because I have stuffed animals.
That's on pee.
Okay, answer it yourself. I gotta go to Walmart or Target. I don't know yet. All these bags are mine, plus one water. Yeah.
Why you want to race so bad? You're too big for your age.
What?
50.
Fit?
Big.
50.
Mommy, go beat him. I'll if you beat him out, you don't have to pay me the 200.
Yes, she does.
She wasn't going to anyway.
Yes, she was.
You know, she was not going to pay.
I'll make
nobody,
her
better
right now.
Nobody? Yeah, it's campus. Me too. It's campus there.
I don't want to whip everyone's ass.
What? Oh.
Whip everyone's ass. You're too fast.
Okay, Caesar. Now you make me want to put my juice down and cut.
That's the point.
My foot hurt.
That was the point.
Help. Help me. Help me. We're walking back to my dorm. Uh-oh.
Definitely come back up here for this. You're here now?
Hi.
It's only for walking.
Oh, wait.
No, family, then after the person passes, family can come back.
Sorry.
And there's like activities that family can do. Dad. What is this?
Family.
Watch it up. Jamaica, Carolina.
Everyone will go.
Plus, he's a Jamaican. He's a Yankee.
American.
Caesar got adopted, so he's a
American.
Campus life, yeah? That's on period.
Where's the Chargers? Go Chargers. Where the Chargers go? What's the sound of Charger make?
It's an ours. A Charger is an ours.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right? Me, for real? Yeah. Ah, you're welcome.
Give me my phone!
It's been pretty hectic. I didn't get to record much of me like setting up, so I'm gonna record a little bit. But my throat is sore. One. Two, and so I got things when my phone died. I don't even remember what two was. All I said is one out of that. My throat is sore and two something else, but I'm tired, but there's an activity going on at 7:30, so I'm texting my friends to see if we're going or not. But in the meanwhile, I'm gonna try to put my clothes away right now because I could come back and do that later. But I'm gonna try my best to get these snacks into the snack bin and whatnot, and then figure that out because I also have like to fix up this, all that. All my clothes fit, which is a good thing. And then I would like for all this stuff done, but we'll see. When I come back, I'll like show the finished look. But I'll give you guys some tea so far. So that's my roommate's side, and that's the door. And here's my bed. It's not really it's done, but like might have stuff on the wall and all that. And I want to put my LED lights up, but I'm going to have to ask my roommate how she want to do that because I don't want to step on her bed or anything. So she might have to, like, do that side of the wall or something. And then she does that side, I do my side. And then we go from there. But I'm going to fast forward me doing this. So let's get ready.
Baby.
give you guys a quick tour to the bathroom. Show you what it looks like. But I'm trying to get as much off the floor as possible so that I could just easily, like, this doesn't look good right now because I'm about to go leave to go meet my friends at the quad, but I tried to charge something, it's not charging, so I'm seeing you next time like that. But when I come back, I'm gonna be on a FaceTime with my boyfriend, so I'll just show like a finished look if anything, like the next day. But so far, so good. I'm really moved into college. I still can't even believe I graduated high school. Like, I look young. Black don't crack unless you smoke it. That's what they say, but I don't know. My throat hurts. I need nasal spray. I got nasal spray. Throat spray, whatever it's called. I have like a lot of posters and pictures to hang up. I'm gonna talk to my roommate about what she wanna do about the LED lights. You could do that tomorrow. I gotta wake up at 7 o'clock, 7:30 the latest. 8 o'clock the latest actually, because I have to be down by the quad right there at 9 o'clock for charging. So I don't even know what I'm gonna wear because I didn't pack out any of my clothes, and I want to pack them out now so that I'm not like dang, because it's all set up. I just have to throw it in the thing. But yeah. We're gonna go check the thing out, and then we're gonna come back to my dorm, and then I'll see you guys tomorrow. And then I'm about to record a whole new vlog for Welcome Week, but I don't even know. Bye. One suitcase done in like might have like 10 minutes. So like these are my undergarments, my pants, and my suit clothes, and the dresses are big, so I think they fit. These are all my shirts and stuff. I got the bag of shirts in here that I probably put in here for now because I don't know how to do it until I get more hangers, and then I have to go through this. Pick some of the clothes I'm gonna wear. Put it in here. Put it in. You know. Now the next thing on my list is to figure out under my bed. Figure this little section out. Sleep a little bit. And then I should be good. Hopefully I'm good in enough time. And then when I come back, I'll do my wall and everything.
Hit a lick of copper pterodactyl, pap him, chop a bite down like an apple. Match with the acres, with the horses in the cattle. Like the narco, got dope like Pablo. Cut dope like Pablo. Cut dope, chop trees with the Draco. On the north, got Diego. Say, I still a wiggle. We'll be in rapping Kilo. Snub nose with potato.
So I actually didn't end up going to the thing last night, But I'm trying to keep this short. I'm so bored because my throat hurts. And I have to start the next vlog for the first week of school. And then the next week I'll start the first class. First week of class. But I'm just going to say it right now because I'm so tired. And I want to know if we could eat breakfast. Like it's 7 o'clock, 7 something in the morning. And I want to eat breakfast before I have to go down to the quad. But anyway, I have cereal. I have milk. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Make sure, don't forget to give it a like, comment, share, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. You can be part of the K Nation, and if you're not, then what did you do? And with that being said, it must be done. Bye bye.